Come to her from miles and miles around. She'd show them how to put that voodoo down. To the voodoo lady, they would go, rich, educated, ignorant, and poor. She'd snap her fingers and shake her head, then tell them about their lovers, living or dead. An old lady named Widow Brown, she asked why her lover stopped coming around. The voodoo gazed at her and squalled, "I seen him kissing a young girl way up in Shakespeare's Park. Standing there lost her speech. Tears start rolling down her cheeks. She says, "Hush, my darling, don't you cry. I'll make him come back by and by. Now sprinkle this snake dust all over your floor. He'll come back Friday morning when the rooster crows." Her promised land. Quality folks come from far and near. This wonder woman, far to hear. They were afraid to be seen at her gate and would creep through the dark to hear their fate. Holding dark veil over their head, they would tremble to hear what Marilla would say. Oh, Marilla Bo!
Hey, Marilla
Bo!
Hey, Marilla Bo!
Oh, Marilla Bo! Voodoo Queen, way down yonder in New Orleans. Now she made gree-gree with an old ram horn, stuffed with feathers and shucked from a comb. A big black cattle and a catfish fin made a man get religion and give up his sin. Oh, Marilla Bo!
Hey, Marilla Bo!
Hey, Marilla Bo!
Hey, Marilla Bo!
rich on voodoo in New Orleans. Sad news got up one morning at the dawn of day. Marie Laveau had passed away in St. Louis Cemetery. She lays in a tomb. She was buried at night on the west of the moon. Oh, Marie Laveau.
Hey, Marie Laveau.
Hey, Marie Laveau.
Hey, Marie Laveau.
The folks still believe in the voodoo. That's it.